They are the Shock Jocks fans love to hate.
You're checking out the Opie and Anthony Show.
Hey, thanks for being there, people.
Our first day on XM Satellite Radio.
But after 20 years together on the air, Opie and Anthony are no more.
Once it's over, it's over.
It's over.
SiriusXM pulling the plug on Anthony Cumia this week for his seemingly hate-filled remarks on Twitter after he claimed an African-American woman punched him in New York's Times Square.
If you're out here in Times Square, it's almost impossible to take a picture without someone getting in the frame. Cumia says that's what he was doing on Wednesday night when a woman who didn't want to be photographed got in the picture. After that, he says that she assaulted him.
That's when Cumia took to social media. Now his actions and subsequent firing have some brand experts shaking their heads.
It is amazing. Has he been living under a rock for 10 years that he doesn't know that things you do on the internet by yourself, unencumbered from your station, are going to have a much, much different repercussion than those that you might do on the air?
Media watchers say there's always risk involved when a company puts a personality like Cumia on the payroll.
Sirius knew exactly what they were getting. They knew what they were buying when they hired these guys years ago.
Cops just walk around to make sure nobody's shooting or stabbing someone.
Ironically, the day before the incident and that Twitter rant, Cumia was talking about crime in New York City on his radio show.
But for the most part, it's anything goes out there. It's like Thunderdome out there.
Cumia's immediate firing now generating a few mixed reviews.
He knew what he was doing in a public forum, and that's the reality today with social media and such, so I'm not surprised that he ended up fired.
She attacked him first, so, I mean, he didn't do anything to her but hurting her by words, but she was wrong.
In a statement to CNN, SiriusXM says about Cumia's firing in part, quote, after careful consideration of his racially charged and hate-filled remarks on social media, those remarks and postings are abhorrent to SiriusXM, and his behavior is wholly inconsistent with what SiriusXM represents.
CNN has reached out to Cumia for comment. Our calls have not been returned. He did, however, tweet on Friday, pointing out that he was fired for something that he didn't say on air and that wasn't illegal. The posts have now been taken down.
Alexandra Field, CNN, New York.